Which one's the landing gear?
Big tall one behind that finger. I lost it. Where's it at? I hate this video camera. Give me a call out on what you're using for throttle, because I'm not watching it.
Right now. Kevin, can you come here for a second?
Yep.
Can you give me a couple clicks of up trim? Nose up.
Ready?
Yeah.
We should get about 3 minutes on the batteries in a safe zone.
No, a little more. Left, can you give me a left wing down?
Ready?
Yeah. Roll it out wing low. He's low on her. Two more nose up and two left.
Straight. Two up.
Yep.
And 1 foot left.
That's wide open throttle.
That's what?
Yeah.
Cross runway.
That's dirty. It's dirty path of gear now.
Oh, hush. Well, I can't video for diddly squat.
That was alright. Was without any vectoring thrust. And the landing gear is still down, so.
It's hanging?
Yeah, I didn't put them up. It might loop a little better with them up, but.
Oh yeah, it decreases the drag considerably. I had the same problem.
All right, I just flip the switch and see if it's up.
The nose will probably get jammed.
Like it's about half, about a quarter of the way in.
Yeah, the nose wheel.
About a quarter.
Nose wheel probably needs a little more work. Sometimes it just the centrifugal force causes it to hang, especially the door.
Put them back down.
Yeah, put them down. Nice touch, aren't they?
Yeah.